Yeah, I know. I told many about the results of the Rode Duc and the Red Bulls, and you can also go back to the video and you hear what fantastic results they had. Okay, I told you about the Red Bulls van Gerard Koopmans, and then another friend of me, Louis Vollebrecht, said, "You can buy from me grandchildren of the Red Bulls." Okay, I won't. And they are original. Now I show you three grandsons of the Red Bulls, the world famous racer and breeder. And I said to you, that is the future in the world. And I think when you cross them with the Yellama pigeons, fantastic. I show you. This cock I like very much. I have 8 children of him, and they have this pigeons had a fantastic silver head. He is very strong. I must take care, but because I want out of my hand. This cock, believe me, I have thousand pigeons in my life, but this is one of my favorites. He is fantastic, but he is a fighter. But fantastic for his children. And also you can give him 2 or 3 hens, and the eggs are full with babies. You see, he looked too old because he's never outside. You see here the grandson of the Red Bulls. Also little open because he want to go out of my hand. His mother is the daughter of the Red Bulls, and his father is out the brother of Red Bulls with an inbred. This all Red Bulls. Here we have a grandson of the Red Bulls, a red one with very beautiful eyes, also very fighting in my hand. His mother is also a daughter of the Red Bulls, but another one. We have from 3 different daughters, and his father is out the brother of Red Bulls. Keer inbred of zijn rode duc. You see, all very good in the end. Please look and think about that are the pigeons for the future. Here is another one, a fantastic grandson of the world famous Red Bulls. And now you said, Bulls pigeons wait 2 years and all the world say, "I know Bulls pigeons and I want to have." Very good eyes. He have silver eyes. He have a silver head. Also his children have silver head. We are very happy with them. And I show you his wing. Grandson, Red Bulls.